Kill the baby. Don't wake Julie. Go to sleep. Kill the baby. Don't wake Julie. Go to sleep. Kill the baby. Don't wake Julie.
Isaac. Where are you going?
Bathroom.
You check on the baby?
Yes.
The bookshelf fell on him? Whose idea was it to put a bookshelf next to the crib?
Wasn't my idea. Look, Daddy's real tired. Let's not argue. The baby's dead and it's your fault. And I don't know if I can live with a murderer. Whoa, easy there, Easy Rider. Don't want to wake Julie. Oh, so tired. So hungry. Eat the leftovers. Don't wake Julie. Kill the baby. Go to sleep.
Fucking ring.
How'd I get fucking stuck in this piece of shit?
Isaac, I'm pregnant.
Julie, that's so wonderful.
Okay, I don't want you to feel trapped. It's still really
Julie,
early.
You're the woman that I want to spend the rest of my life with. And this baby? We're having a baby! Julie, will you marry me?
Yes.
Your father got laid off from his job at the factory and he said I had to sell it at the pawnbroker, so I went to the pawnbroker. I couldn't do it, but I had to come home with the rent money. So I did whatever that greasy pawnbroker wanted me to do with my hand, my mouth, my body. But I got to keep the ring. And now I'm gonna pass it on to my sweet, wonderful son.
Bless, O Lord, this ring,
that she who gives it
and he who wears it may abide in thy peace and continue in thy favor as long as they both shall live. Through our Lord Jesus Christ. Amen.
God damn it. It's swelling up. Eat the leftovers. Kill the baby. Don't wake Julie.
A lovely handsome man bought this for me. That'd be great too. It makes a great present.
Yeah, look at my fucking finger, it's getting worse.
And, ooh, looks like we have another caller. Isaac, you're on the air.
It's swollen. I think it's infected.
Sir, I'm sorry, we can't hear you.
My eye fucking wedding ring is swollen.
Sir, we can't have that kind of language on the
fucking
air.
Fucking useless.
Well, we have a lovely selection.
Hello?
Hey, it's Patrick, a producer here at Home Shopping Network.
Not interested.
Hold on there. I just wanted to let you know that I know what you want to do to your baby, you sick fuck.
Oh, shit. No.
How the fuck?
Baby killer.
I guess I woke her.
I was just having a dream.
Oh, were you?
That we had another baby.
Yeah.
Wouldn't that be nice?
Are you fucking retarded? Another baby? Are you high? God, ow! My fucking finger. I hope these are the drowsy kind. This is the last time I slept. The fuck is... No.
No fucking way! No fucking way! No fucking way!
No.
My finger!
Wait. Fuck this. Do it. Do it.
Do it. You fucking do it. You fucking do it. You fucking do it. Do it.
Wonderful. Let me ask you something. If I were to run a test on your system, your whole system, would I find any of... find any of this in there? Maybe. It's okay. Shh. It's okay, baby. It's okay, baby girl. Everything's gonna be okay. It's gonna be just fine. But first, I want you to smell my little stinky, smelly belly button.
Smell it.
No!